Hello, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today's video is this half up style. Let me know what you think down below in the comment section. If you're new, subscribe, click that bell, then you'll never miss any future videos. And let's get started. I'm going to begin by brushing my hair straight back from my forehead. Then using the end of a comb, I'm going to divide off a 1-inch section of hair at the center at the top of my head. I'm creating two part lines, beginning at my forehead and then going back towards the crown of my head. Now using a clear elastic band, I'm going to tie off this first section of hair. Next, I'm going to create a similar sized section on the right side of my head. Using my comb, I'm going to create another part line about 1 inch or so down from the first section and divide off this second section of hair. With another elastic band, I'm going to tie off this new section of hair at about the same spot as the first section. Now I'm going to create a third section of hair on the other side of my head. I'm creating another part line and then tying off the section of hair with a third elastic band. Now I'm going to take the middle section and create a split down the middle. Then I'm going to flip the elastic band through the gap so the two side sections are twisted. Now I'm going to take the section on my left side and I'm going to split this down the middle as well. I'm placing two fingers into the gap that I created and I'm going to twist the section and cross it over the middle elastic band so it's wrapped over the top. Then I'm going to repeat the same step with the section on the other side. Creating a split down the middle, I'm going to bring my two fingers into the gap and then twist the section so it wraps over the elastic from the middle section again. And then I'm just going to make sure the elastics are hidden underneath so they aren't showing. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Let me know if you would wear this style down below in the comment section. If you're new, make sure to subscribe, click that bell, then you'll never miss any future videos, and I will see you next time.